Okay, guys, today we're going to be making
dulce de calabaza.
And I'm going to be making it with my mom. And first, you have to chop up a pumpkin. And then you have to get
gal
or something. And then you have to stir it up. You have to get a big pot of water and then stir this. You put a little bit of this inside. And then you put the pumpkin right inside of it like this. And then, see it came out. It takes 24 hours to do this. So, see you tomorrow.